Okay, we're just gonna take 1 second to get the drop D tuning, so. We're going to do that after this song. That's what I mean.